the place. Can you feel it, Clayne?
The land of manna. I never really thought about where manna come from.
Neither did I. But that's probably because I've always lived at Clayne's house.
We're about to find out. There's no turning back now.
Who said anything about quitting? There's manna energy all around us. But it's very unstable.
If we keep moving, perhaps we can find out what's going on.
Everything's dying. Meow.
This explains what I felt earlier. The manna energy is very weak here.
Something's not right.
Thank you.
I certainly wasn't expecting to have another human visitor.
Who are you?
We are the Mana Chiefs, but our power has been diminishing of late.
Is that why this place is so unstable?
When alchemists were common, we shared great power. Alchemists and mana have a symbiotic relationship. When one prospers, so prospers the other.
Like bees with flowers.
However, alchemists are no longer as common as they once were. Mana's activity has slowed down, and this has affected our world.
Human, have you come following the path of Iris?
Iris? Iris was here?
Yes, Iris earned our trust.
You seem to understand mana, but you must prove it to us. In the ruin called Flawless Marvel, you will find the primal gem.
The Flawless Marvel? Our friend was searching for those ruins.
Iris received the primal gem as proof of our trust. She built the Flawless Marvel to ensure the jewel's safety.
Return here with the gem, and we shall acknowledge your wisdom.
Sounds like a deal.
I will now lead you back to your world, child.
Thank you. Oh, I can see our house from here.
Hey, that's tricky. This is the Tower of Erefin.
We're back! Meow! Meow, I'm hungry!
Now all we need to do is find the flawless marvel.
When they want something from me.
Come with me, Klain.
What are we doing out here?
On guard.
What the heck are you doing?
I'm testing your strength.
Okay, let's go! Damn it!
You have improved, Klain.
What difference does it make if I still can't beat you on my own?
I hope you will one day.
I don't need your advice!
Where'd you two run off to?
We went for a walk.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Rerona. We've been looking for you.
I just got back from the Flawless Marvel. It was just too much for me. I had to turn around and come back.
That rough, huh?
I can't believe this happened to me. I guess everyone has their limit.
Can you tell us how to get there? It's actually pretty important.
Are you serious? The place is packed with monsters. It's amazing!
The ruin is one giant treasure.
We need to find the primal gem!
This is just a guess, but since it's treasure, it's probably locked away in the innermost room.
Thank you. Aha, uh-huh, you're good. I'm surprised you found me. I am Ion, the life mana. As you might guess, I can shape lives. You're an alchemist, are you not? Did you come seeking my help?
Yes, of course.
I'm a mana of life. It actually pains me not to help those in need. I believe I can be a great benefit to your cause. Let me know when you're wounded, and I'll use my power to heal you. Maybe I should handle this.
In order to use life, you need to summon Ion.
Simply set the action dial here and press the square button. I can heal any wound.
Wow, that's fantastic! Anything else you want to say?
Life is a useful skill, but if you overuse it, there is nobody to restore my life. Do not wear me out.
Well, that's it for today. Bye-bye, everyone!
Is this it?
It certainly looks like treasure, meow!
I guess it has to be.
Well, it's too big to carry around. What are we supposed to do now?
I could try elemental extraction.
Klain, wait. Something is amiss.
Are you okay, Lita?
I'm fine. Let's take care of this guy.
I do believe he's guarding the treasure.
Be careful. This is a worthy foe.
Just throw me out there. This won't be pretty. You can't escape. won't be pretty! This won't be pretty!
Get out of my sight.
Thank you.
I guess I don't need to do elemental extraction after all.
It seems you have completed your task, young humans.
We acknowledge you as a friend to Mana. Take this as proof of our trust.
Has transpired according to Iris's will. It was she who designed the test.
You may now pass through the gate to see what lies beyond.
What's an Avonberry?
A great power. The only power able to prevent the world's destruction when that mana returns.
That mana? Who are we talking about here?
A mana. Of beginnings and endings. Its return has already begun.
He has sent the Grolloons ahead as scouts to gather strength.
The wheel of destiny is spinning, child. Time continues its course.
Things are getting pretty serious, huh, kid?
don't get it, Delsus.
Yeah, no kidding. I can't understand it because I'm not you. Don't let me interfere with your calling.
My calling?
Don't worry about it.
Thank you. What?